underway. And to start us off, young man from the USA, competing in his second Grand Prix, skating in the Cup of China, where he finished in seventh place. Love this guy's style. Let's hope he can hold the nerves. It's Richard Dornbusch. Just about scrambled that one out. That was the quad toe. Looked a little short on rotation to me. Speed going into this triple axel, and he hangs on just. The hand down will cost him in the GOE. Best jump element so far. Triple lutz, triple toe.
And a fast, easy transition into the spin.
Great bit of footwork to finish the program, but he knows in this caliber of competition there were a few too many mistakes in that program. Just kept throwing points away. You can see the technical score not in the same league as our leader, Yin Boyan from China, with that 95.64, his total score. Richard's not going to get close to that, but it was a good effort. Lovely program. I love his style.
Well, absolutely. And he has this ability, he pulls the shoulders back and the head is up and it's expressive and relaxed and out to the crowd. And again he does that position, and he has presence on the ice because of that. He also really reaches well through the movements. So he's not just doing the arm movements, he's reaching through them from the core. Good feeling. You can see that looking right along the end of the fingers there. So the accentuation of the hand movements is really well defined, and that gives quality to what we see.
Well, here's a look at that toe loop at the beginning of the program. See, quickly into the rotational position, just about makes it. Hand down, did touch. Not really any weight on it, but it looks as though it touched the ice. It's going to get negative GOEs for that, which is a shame. Little slow on some of the spins, particularly this one, but it was on a slow piece of music, so it was cleverly choreographed into the program.
My son Benjamin was asking me, why don't people get dizzy in the spins this week?
They do.
So we were looking at that. We were looking at that. There he is.
There's on a triple axel again, axel. Hand down. And this, by far and away, the best of the jump elements. The triple looks good back outside edge. You can see that left foot right over on the outside edge going into that. That's the main difference between the Lutz and the flip. And there, nice, perfect position. Good running edge for that toe loop on the end. Pulls the left shoulder back into the rotational position. Perhaps a little short on that toe loop. Could have done with a little
I'm
more
I'm glad
height
you
on that.
Say perhaps, because I look at it and I sometimes think I need to see it back about five times and be as close as possible to really check on that landing, because they just on the toe it can just spin round,
yeah,
can't it?
It is difficult to pick up.
So tell us on the spins, okay? Because we've been reading all about this, and on the spins, it is in ballet, you focus your eyes so that as you turn, you don't get so much centrifugal force. It's the stuff moving in the ears, isn't it? It's the fluid moving in the ears that put you off. So why is it you don't get dizzy doing a spin?
You just work at it. I mean, you're doing it so much, you get used to doing it. And the trick is, if you have done a really, really fast spin, when you come out of the spin, you focus on something really quickly. And that gets your balance back. So not a bad score.